Now down to Class A, 3-seed Dover Yota upset 2-seed ZM to get to the section championship, taking on top-seeded GMLOS. We'll start at 106 with GMLOS's Anthony Romero, ranked third in Class A, taking on sixth-ranked Brody Kellen from DE. Romero would win the clash of the top 10 wrestlers via fall, setting the tone early at 132. DE's Gavin Gust, ranked number six. Here he is against Lucas Winfield. Here's Gust getting a few two-point takedowns as he would go on to win via fall. At 138, DE senior Taylor DeFrang, ranked number four. He wasted no time pinning Corbin Ludeman of the Bulldogs, picking up the pin for the win. Then at 145, the Bulldogs reasserted their control. Donovan Felton taking on Trayton Thessing. The Bulldog would get both of Thessing's shoulder blades on the mat for the victory. At 160, GMLOS's Christian Jacobson, ranked number seven in Class A. He took care of business against Tyler Shea, also winning via fall. At 170, the Bulldogs' Daniel Smith kept the line moving, showing you why he's ranked sixth in the state, winning by major decision 12-1 over Tyler Mix. At 182, we had a clash of top 10 wrestlers. GMLOS's seventh-ranked Noah Sales taking on number 10 Gavin Dabelstein. Sales would pick up the win in this one by decision 10-4 as GMLOS is going to the state tournament for the first time in 15 years. They beat Dover Yota 43-30 in a great match of two top teams. Afterwards, I caught up with Bulldog head coach Randy Smith to talk about the big win.
This is a big team effort. It's been since 2006 that we actually made it to Rochester, and then 2005 since we made it to state. So these guys have been chipping away. They've been on the same team with each other since they were real young, fifth, sixth grade, and they just kept together, kept as a team, and just kept working hard.